ballot bell and the war is on. For Jones. Wake up, round number two's coming at you. The Sandman. Dome. Here comes, here goes! Two, he's making a serious three, impression on the canvas.
Four, five, six, seven, eight.
Okay, the bell's rung and the round's over. You'd have to be blind not to score that one for Jones. Coming at you. He took it to him with that three-punch combo. I'd say it's just about over for the Sandman. That body blow. That was a mean double combination by the Sandman. His dome must be hurting after taking that punishing punch. The Sandman with two in a row. He's feeling it in the legs. The Sandman couldn't pick a better time for that kind of stuff. Got 10 more seconds. Ladies and gentlemen, that's 3 minutes done. The Sandman worked him real good in that round. Round number four in the face.
Look for an opening!
That blow shook the entire foundation. Jones is having a tough time standing.
One,
opponents. Somebody get this man some oxygen. The Sandman better tap his reserves if he hopes to survive in there. To the head has got his feet all square halfway. Jones can't be called the winner yet, but he's got the upper hand right now. Round five, here we go. Drills him with a double combo. He don't look too stable. The Sandman's having trouble out there. Damn, he took another spill.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah.
Winner by KO, Roy Jones Jr. The fight is over. It's out of here. Forget about it.